my Uncle Thomas. Shit's sad, man. What a fucking depressed, what a fucking depressed fucking life we're living, man.
Record.
The way I see things is a horrible way of trying to express things. I'm losing my Uncle Thomas to stage 5 cancer, and I'm never gonna see him again. Shit's sad, man, and I hate this feeling. Feeling like I got a sharp depressed pain in my gut. At times I do feel like I got a cut, just to ease the pain away, like always I'll come back every day. That's why I hate this fucking feeling. It feels like I'm all alone, nobody by my side. I don't wanna die, but it's fucked up getting bad thoughts of suicide. I don't wanna lose no more people in my family. Too much stress on my mind, it hits me every day, and every day it's like I'm losing my fucking mind. I'm going crazy, please help me. And it's sad, cause the only ones I could depend on is my son and my lady, cause nobody else is here to keep me from going crazy. I just don't wanna end my life, so I try every day to maintain and keep on pushing. Yeah, gotta stay pushing. I just don't wanna end my life, so I try every day to maintain and keep on pushing. Yeah, gotta stay pushing. Every day I wake up feeling like, should I give up on life or should I just keep on pushing? So I say, you know what, fuck it, I need to keep focusing. My lady and my son need me as I stare at the sky, missing my family, the ones I had to bury. As my fucking tears keep on falling, I'm hurting deep down inside. I'm losing all hope cause of depression. It just keeps on coming back and fucking with me. I wish I could just go back and rewind to the past, where everything seemed like it was gonna last. But it's just sad as fuck, cause I'll never get that bomb back. Yeah, cause it's just sad as fuck, cause I'll never get that bomb back. Please take me back to the past. I just don't wanna end my life, so I try every day to maintain and keep on pushing. Yeah, gotta stay pushing. I just don't wanna end my life, so I try every day to maintain and keep on pushing. Yeah, gotta stay pushing.